That was genuinely super scary. Like, did not plan on that happening so fast.